Tropical Weather Worldwide for April 13th. Welcome back to another update on Cyclone Ilsa, which has made a 150-mile-per-hour landfall, and the satellite crash told after a, and it crashed again, so I can't fix that. So after a 150-mile-per-hour wind landfall, Ilsa has weakened to hold up another blooper. It has weakened down to a category 2, or she, and it is expected to move out into the Gulf of Carpentaria as a tropical depression or a remnant. It's expected to basically pull a Freddy. It does not want to die, but dying is always an option. So yeah, here is the current forecast track. You can see it's expected to go as a tropical depression most of its life. And yeah, thank you guys for watching today's Tropical Weather Worldwide, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.